Hello all you fine beautiful people, I'm back here once again with another reaction, and today I'm going to be reacting to The Hellion, Electric Lie by Judas Priest. If you're new to the channel, I play a song all the way through, give you my thoughts and opinions on it at the end, and as usual, if there's anything you want me to react, you just put it down below in the comment section. I try to get around everyone's suggestions. So I have to say, I've enjoyed everything so far I've heard by Judas Priest, and they're becoming one of my favorite bands to listen to. I know it's been a while since I reacted to anything from them, so I thought, you know what, let's check out this song. It was suggested by some of you, so I thought, let's check it out, see how it sounds. So here it is, The Hellion, Electric Lie by Judas Priest. So that was the Hellion Electric Lie by Judas Priest. Wow, what a song. Like, I cannot... Just as soon as those double guitars, like that twin guitar attack came in, and you hear it right off the bat, it sounds grand, it sounds epic, it sounds everything that, starting off this album, it's like, wow. It just completely, like, took me back, like, just listening to the guitars. And then you have the riffs and everything in there. Oh, man, the solo. Bass and drum-wise, man, it just keeps a beat. It keeps a further to it. Where I think this song really, really shines is in the vocals, like the differing vocals throughout, where one kind of sounds like it's talking from a machine-like voice, and then you get... Also, then it gets into kind of what I believe is like Rob Halford, more higher register, but it's not quite where he's at his like screaming or shrieking level, but it works so well within the dynamics of this song, and it really gives it a really great feel to it. Where I think this song absolutely shines is the lyrics to this song. Like, up here in space, I'm looking down on you. My lasers trace everything you do. You think your private lives, think nothing of the kind. There's no true escape. I'm watching all the time. Like, wow, that is so much of what we've become as a society, where it's that... I'm made of metal, my circuits gleam, I'm perpetual, I keep the country clean, I'm electrics, I'm elected electric spy, I'm protected electric eye. It's kind of like the, all-seeing eye of Mordor from Sauron. And you look at it now as to what we've become, is where everything you do is being watched, you're always being traced, watched, and it's kind of like there's nothing you can do about it. But man, these Judas Priest is so good. I have to say, everything I've heard so far, there's so many different eras, avenues to go with Judas Priest. I'm really looking forward to experiencing some of the newer catalog of theirs to see where they went after, like, I want to say, what's the newest one I did was Painkiller. After that, what they did. But I say, I enjoy this. And I can't wait to hear more from Judas Priest. Anyway, that's my thoughts and opinions on Judas Priest. I wonder, what do you guys think? Do you like it, hate it, indifferent about it? Please let me know down below in the comment section. Like always, once again, thank you guys so much for watching. This is me, you're signing out. Peace.